This place is packed. It is, but I enjoyed it.
Luna's just not coming? Okay.
Here at day two at Coaster Stop, and it is like extremely busy. I mean, the parking lot was full. A lot of the rides is like an hour wait or more. It's just jam-packed. I've not seen it this crowded since like one of the really busy nights of Haunt. Rode like three rides. The Bat and Adventure Express and Windseeker. From the top of Windseeker, it looks like they're cutting the land on down and doing some ditching back through there. It also looks like they are getting ready to start doing markers for the footers. There was a survey team out there yesterday. Oh my God, it's pouring, everybody's running. It's fine. It's like everybody's leaving now. Bye, it was nice having you. I don't know if they're on that one or not.
stop it.
So I'm on a mission now to get on top of the Eiffel Tower so I can get footage of the fireworks show tonight. Hopefully no one else is up there. It's cleared out a little bit. It's still crazy in here though. I'm trying to make the most of it. You gotta hurry. Thinning out, but I see more and more people's going up on the tower, so they probably got the same idea that I've got.
Guys, welcome to the Eiffel Tower. My name is Mason. If you guys have any questions, concerns, comments, let me know. But on our way up, we just have a few reminders. There is no eating, drinking, or smoking allowed on top of the Eiffel Tower. Also, please do not spit over the side. It's against Ohio State law to do so. Also, do not throw, kick, or anything like that. Bat something off at the Eiffel Tower. It's also against Ohio State law. Other than that, my friend Emily is up there. She'll be walking around. If you have any questions, concerns, comments, and enjoy your view. We'll be up there in about 2 seconds.
Thank you.
not loud, but you don't need to cover your ears. We're way far away.
Fireworks show is awesome as always. That's going to be a job getting out of here. Hopefully the parking lot's not bad.
It's all right. I'm certainly one of those people. That's why I usually don't work in this meter. It's all right. I'm originally from the Beast, and then I got a promotion to the Planet Snoopy South Pirate, which is where Surf Dog is. So, a good time, and they're like, Mason, they need help over at the Eiffel Tower. I was like, chill, okay, I'll go.
We coming down.
Well, guys, that's going to do it for today's Kings Island vlog. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Remember to hit that subscribe button to be part of our giveaway at 200 subscribers. Thank you for watching and have a good night.
Assistance needed at register one.